guy. I'm on the way to the store. And the back is broken. So, yeah. And this place is busy. Nor do I know how much battery power is left in this thing. So, hope I don't get caught again. In case you're wondering, I still am tired. Woken up yet? Whoa. Almost got spiked. Carol, I must tell you something that happened to me last night. I had a dream about you. Yeah. Don't ask what it was about, because I don't even remember. Well, some of it I remember, but just the last few minutes I think of it. So, it was a really, really strange and weird dream too. Costing, but it's worth the luck, right? Anyways. Onward to the dream. Tell you, I miss you so much. It's hard to get through the day sometimes. Miss hearing you. Talking to you and all of that. Okay, I'm gonna let go here. Talk to you on the way back. Bye.
The time passed away, all the trouble that we gave, and all those days we spent out by the lake. Has it all gone to waste? All the promises we made, one by one they vanished just the same. But the memories remain. In the middle of September, we still play out in the rain. Nothing to lose but everything to gain. Reflecting now on how things could have been, it was worth it in the end. Now it all seems so clear. There's nothing left to fear, so we made our way by finding what was real. Now the days are so long, that summer's moving on.